to my channel. If you're new here, then girl, go ahead and hit that subscribe button so you don't ever miss an upload from me. And if you're an oldie but a goodie, thank you so much for coming back for another video. So fall is here. I know I have said it a million and one times, but I love fall. I am obsessed with fall. I love everything about fall. Fall is my favorite season ever. It probably has something to do with me being a November baby, hashtag Scorpio, where y'all at? But yeah, I just absolutely love the fall season and I'm super duper excited to be filming this video for you guys. I'm always super duper excited. So yeah, today is going to be a fall inspiration video. I'm going to be giving you some inspiration with makeup, beauty, candles, and everything in between. So if you guys are interested, then just keep watching. So I don't know about you guys, but I am obsessed with perfumes. I'm all the time trying different ones. For me, perfume is like the invisible accessory. I don't feel like my outfit is completely complete if I don't have on perfume. So the way that I've been trying different perfumes without fully committing for probably the past 3 or 4 years is Scentbird. You guys have heard me talk about Scentbird because I love Scentbird. I always say it's literally the coolest thing since shoestrings. I don't know that shoestrings are cool, but I love that saying. But Scentbird is everything. So I've been using it for 3 or 4 years, like I told you guys. And it's really great because you can choose from 450 different designer fragrances. They have Gucci, they have Prada, they have Tom Ford. They have so many different ones that you can choose from. So you don't have to fully commit to a fragrance if you don't want to. And what I love now is that you can upgrade your account and you can try 2 to 3 different fragrances within 1 month. So I think that is so awesome. So yeah, I always like to try out the fragrances before I actually commit to buying them. Sometimes I don't even buy the full bottle because like I can get so many uses out of that and then I can just keep rebuying the $15 one. So yeah, I just love it so much. So just kind of want to show you guys what it looks like. It comes in a little valve like this and you just pull it out, and as you guys can tell, the actual fragrance is in there, and that's a pretty good amount of fragrance. And it's only $15, and right now you can get 30% off with my code NITRAB30. So literally you can't beat it with a stick. It's super duper affordable. But right now I want to go ahead and share with you guys some full size fragrances that I have purchased that I really love. So these are like my favorite go-to fall fragrances. The first one I want to talk about is by Moschino, and this is the Gold Fresh. This smells so good, you guys. So I actually heard the Glam Twins talk about this. I can't remember if it was Kendra or Kelsey, but I heard one of them, maybe both of them, talk about this fragrance, and y'all, it smells so good. It's a little bit different than what I normally like, but it's kind of spicy, kind of woodsy. It smells really good. It's just definitely fall inspired. Elizabeth James Nirvana Black. Y'all, if you have not tried this fragrance, then stop, collaborate, and listen. Get your life and get some of this. So I actually tried this from Scentbird first, and when I smelled it, I knew for a fact, without a shadow of a doubt, that I had to get the full size of this. I still get the sample sometimes just so I can have it available in my purse, but this smells so good, you guys. It is like, it's so good. I can't even explain how good this fragrance is. This is probably my favorite. If you do not get another one that I mentioned, like out of the three that I'm gonna share with you guys, this is the one that you need. You absolutely need in your life. If you've tried this perfume, leave a comment below and let everybody else know how great it is, because it is bomb, you guys. So next I want to talk about this one by Bulgari. So this would definitely be more of a fresh fall fragrance. It smells really clean and fresh, but it does give me more of like a fall inspired fresh fragrance, if that makes any sense. So I'm not really sure the name of this one, but I will have it linked and listed below. All right, y'all, so now we're gonna move on to makeup. During the fall season, I love an orange smoky eye. I love deep chocolate browns, all of that. So I have a few different eyeshadow palettes that I wanna share with you guys. The first ones are by Dose of Colors. This first one is called Sassy Siennas, and it has a lot of warm tones in it, some peach tones. It's very, very pretty. I'm wearing this on my eyes right now, but I think it's absolutely gorgeous. And then the next one I wanna talk about is called Baked Browns. And this is so gorgeous. It has those chocolate browns in it. It has vanillas, nude. It's really nice. And I like that it's compact because if you want to travel with it, if you need to throw it in your purse, anything like that, then it will be convenient. And then I have several different Morphe palettes that I love, love, love. I really enjoy Morphe's eyeshadows. I think for the price that they definitely cannot be beat because you get so many different shades for such an affordable price. So I will be sure to link some of my favorite Morphe palettes below. And during the fall season, I can actually get away with wearing a more glowy foundation. So one of my absolute favorites is this Giorgio Armani Luminous Silk Foundation. This is so great, you guys. I've tried a lot of different luminous foundations. Sometimes they make me look super duper oily, like the one by NARS, y'all. It makes me look like Crisco. It's just pouring down my face. Not the NARS that I love, because I don't want y'all to be like, Nitra reneging like she said she loved NARS. No, I love this NARS, the Natural Radiant, but there's a one that's called Luminous, something Luminous, and it just does not work for my skin because I am oily. But this Giorgio Armani Luminous Silk Foundation, bomb. It is pricey, but it is so worth it. So I'm wearing it on my face right now, and I just love the way that it looks. I love the coverage. It's not heavy, but it gives you great coverage. It's just a really, really great foundation, and I love how it gives me a glowy look, but it doesn't leave me looking like a Crisco face. And then, of course, you have to have your vampy lip during the fall season. Do you hear me, girl? You got to have your vampy lip. So the lip combo that I'm wearing right now is actually this liquid lipstick by Dose of Colors, which is Plum Queen. That's a really cute name. I didn't realize that was the name. And then I used this lip liner by Urban Decay, and this is called Alkaline. So this is a new combo for me, but I have really been enjoying it. So some of my other favorites, Lolita. Lolita cannot be beat. If you mix Lolita with MAC's Vino liner, you will be so like in vampy lip heaven, you guys. I love Lolita, it's really great. And then I really love a lot of different colors from ColourPop, but sometimes I notice that they transfer a lot. Like this one by ColourPop, I have been rocking with for a while. It's called Rouge, but it like gets everywhere whenever I eat. So I'm gonna have to find another one to replace this color, cause like, it's just not the business whenever you're eating. It transfers like crazy. And I do like this one by Kylie Cosmetics. This is in the shade Leo. So yeah, the vampy lip is a must for the fall season. Now I'm gonna share with you guys some of my favorite candles to burn during this season. Y'all already know I'm obsessed with Bath and Body Works candles. Love them so much. And a lot of you have been coming asking where the candle hauls are, but you guys were not watching those videos. Y'all were not here for those videos. Y'all weren't thumbsing them up. Y'all were not watching them. So yeah, I just figured y'all didn't want to see them. So I just don't really do them anymore. And I always take into account like what you guys are thumbsing up. So if you like something, you have to be sure that you're using a thumbs up button, you're leaving a comment below, and you're like, Nitra, this is what we want to see. But y'all weren't here for them candle hauls. Let's be real. Cause people was like, okay, Nitra, this is boring. This is getting redundant. But anywho, I want to share within this video some candles that I'm loving. So y'all know Pumpkin Pecan Waffles, that's bae, that's like an OG. But I will say that they changed the packaging up, and on some of the packaging, I don't really like the way that it smells. But then in some of the other packaging, I like the way that it smells. So it's really weird. Like the White Barn ones, I don't really like the way the ones in the White Barn jar smell. But the other ones, I love, love, love Pumpkin Pecan Waffle. And then Marshmallow Fireside, this is another OG for me. I will actually burn this during the summer month. Like there is no shame in my game. I love this candle so much. It just, I don't know, you guys. It is like so good to me. So many people are like, ugh, I do not like that candle. Y'all, this candle is life. Listen to me, get this candle, try this candle. It is so, so good. So yeah, I think this is probably last year's packaging because I had so many from last year. But yeah, Marshmallow Fireside is really great. I also have a few new ones that I wanna talk to you guys about. So the first one is Blueberry Maple Pancakes. I love, love, love this one. It actually reminds me of the Blackberry Brumble Tea one that I would talk about all the time that they discontinued. But this one is so good, and on the bottom it says wild blueberries, griddle fresh pancakes, more maple syrup. Boom, that's it. That is it. It smells so good, you guys. And then if you like coffee and you like the smell of coffee, but you don't always have time to get up and brew it every morning, then I would highly, highly suggest this one. It's hot cocoa and cream, and it literally smells like coffee and then hot chocolate. Like it gives me like both of them. On the bottom it says decadent milk chocolate, fresh steamed milk, and mini marshmallows. It don't say nothing about coffee, but I feel like when I burn it, it kind of gives me like brewing coffee vibes. Like, I don't know, it just smells really good. So if you want something that's really going to put you in like the winter mood, like I feel like this is probably more appropriate for like Christmas season, but it smells really good. The last one I want to share with you guys is called Pumpkin Patch. So I'm not really sure if this one is new because it smells like something that I've smelled in the past, but I don't really remember this name. But I know sometimes they'll change the packaging, they'll change the name, and it'll just be something that they had in the past. But this definitely has a spice fragrance to it. It really puts me in like a Halloween and a Thanksgiving mode. So yeah, I really enjoyed this one. And then for fall fashion, I just love everything about it. I love chunky sweaters, I love booties, I love jean jackets, I like a distressed jean. Just so many different things that I love about fall fashion. And my fashion in general, I feel like it's comfortable. Like I like to look cute, but I wanna be comfortable. Like I don't have time for anything that's gonna be like squeezing and just make me feel, you know, confined and just uncomfortable. I don't have time for that. So I like to make sure that I'm cute, but I'm also comfortable, most importantly. All right, you guys, so that is everything for my fall inspiration video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, then be sure to give it a big thumbs up. And if you're interested in any of the products that I talked about, I will have everything linked and listed below. And as always, I will talk to you all in the next video. Bye.